Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 30 years. Today we're going to take a look at this 2015 Leprechaun by Coachmen. It's a beautiful unit. Comes on the Ford E450 chassis with the Ford V10 engine. It's got power awning. It's got lots of storage. Outside entertainment center. Ride-right airbags. So for your outside barbecue. Well, it's locked in place. We'll get that later. Big storage here with a refrigerator. Access to the storage behind the refrigerator. Got the tow hitch and wiring on it. Black water flush, you can see it's two slides. Got the stainless steel wheel liners. 4 kW generator. Atwood quick recovery hot water heater, 10 gallon. Come on in, let's take a look at the inside. This is a neat floor plan. Built-in step. Large queen bed up here. It's got a safety net built in here. Booth makes into a bed. Couch makes into a bed. There's storage under both sides of the booth. Nice full extension drawers. Storage underneath the couch. 6 cubic foot refrigerator. Microwave oven and a gas oven. Nice full extension drawers here. Spot for a trash can. Nice big sinks. Magnetic knife rack. Pull out some faucets. Dometic air conditioning and heating system. This is where you check all your levels, turn on your tank heaters. By the way, it does have tank heaters, so it's a good winterized unit. Little pantry area. Nice big bathroom, dual entry with the Jack and Jill doors. Neo angle shower. Nice big storage cabinet. Porcelain toilet. And as we step on in, we'll close this door. Come around, we got more storage for towels and stuff here behind this door. Pocket door on both sides. Extremely large closet. Nice shelves up above. Shoe rack. More hang-up storage. Full extension drawer. Lots and lots of storage. Everything is LED in the lighting system. Guys, it's time to go have fun. It's summertime. Let's go camping. Please ask for Don. Give me a call on my cell if you have any questions. Area code 949 283-2336. And once again, please ask for Don. Have a great day. Bye.